You, McNulty, are a gaping asshole. We both know this.